What's going on, YouTube? Probably can't see me because it's early, but today is January 14th, 2017, and we are going on a duck hunt today.
Oh, what kind of duck hunt? I don't know what the hell
it is. Where's
this? Yeah, I'm trying to use people. Don't make it. It's some kind of little diver. It pops up again right there. I got it there.
Stay far.
Floating.
It's there.
Man, fuck, man.
Right here, right here.
Kill him.
Kill him, kill him. Kill him.
What happened? Why'd you shoot?
I got caught up right here.
Right there, Cole. Kill him, Cole. Right there, Cole. Keep a mark on him. Keep a mark on him, okay?
All right, he's...
So you got to search those two birds, brother.
He's gonna be hard. That one's hard. That one right here ain't gonna be hard.
That's your Drake Mallet, Cole. Really?
Yeah.
So far, we got a hen bluebill and a drake gadwall. Gadwall drake and a bluebill hen. So that's so far what we got. But we've been seeing a whole bunch of ducks. Just, you gotta love river, man. You gotta love river hunting, man. We put out decoys and we looked at first light. And half of our mallard decoys were on a mud flap, so, and I was flaring a whole bunch of ducks, which that's river hunting. So I got one of my kill shots on footage with a mallard that we can't find in the back in that crack over there. So stay tuned and I'll be videoing.
That's a drake. See him? Get right, look him in the corner. Just put it on his ass. David, hit the hen.
Dang it.
He killed the hen.
He killed the hen. There's no better assist than that.
You want me to shoot again?
Yeah, right. She's too far. Right, reload your gun.
As we make it dance. First banded duck. Beautiful. Let me tell the story about the banded mallard drake that I killed. So we're sitting there. We got ducks working all over the place. And I look up and there's four ducks. Well, there was four, but two of them broke off. And they broke off. And, I mean, they were way up there. I mean, they were way, way up there. And they broke off, they worked, they made four circles, and they were coming in, they were all cupped up, and they started to flare, and then we said, all right, kill them. So I pulled up, and I shot, him, the banded one, and he kind of went like that and like shimmied, and then I shot him again, and he fell, and then we lost the hen that the other guy shot. So we go out there because the bird fell behind us, and it's in like cattails and like in the marsh kind of stuff. So the guy goes back there with his dog that I was hunting with. So he comes out, and then he said, "Cole, you're never gonna believe this." I said, "What?" He said, "This bird is banded," and he always jokes with me like that all the time. I'm like, "Nah, it's not banded." I walk out the barn, and I look, and he's holding up, and I see that jewelry on the leg, and I went crazy, and I wasn't recording, because I was switching out the batteries, and then the bird started to work. So the bird came from Quebec, Canada. He was banded in August 11th, 2014. So he's come a long way, and he's seen a whole bunch of duck calls and spreads, but today was his last day. So. And really pretty, so I'm gonna get him mounted, and I'm gonna put the band on him. So we
yeah.
Try what?
All right. It's a slugger.
Yeah, I just saw that shit. Hold it up, dude.
Good job. That's the drake.
Sorry for shooting over y'all's head.
No, you're fine. He's about to. Dude, Timmy, that's the drake, I think.
What does that one look like, buddy?
Huh?
God damn it.
Yeah, it's drake. Kill him.
Father, kill him.
Look how pretty
kill
he is.
Kill him.
Go mount him.
I got too many ducks too, man, this year, honestly. Damn, if he ain't a pretty one, though.
He is pretty. Folded him. You see him real quick? Never seen one of the drakes. Man.
Of course, we had a pair of them out last year, never did.
When the ducks aren't flying.
That's happening to miss. If you miss, you gotta sing a song.
Yeah. Guys, hunt is over. It's about 1:30. And I had a decent day. We killed two teal, a hen bluebill, a drake gadwall, and my first banded drake mallard. I'll show you one more time. Beautiful. I mean, he's got two curls. And look at that band. Ah. Look at that. Beautiful. Awesome. Alright, here's what we got. Killed. There's a mallard. Drake teal. Hen teal. Hen bluebill. And drake gadwall. So, yeah, I mean, we saw a whole bunch of birds. I mean, we saw every bit of 500 birds. I mean, we saw a whole bunch of birds, but they just wouldn't commit. I mean, in Virginia, I mean, we haven't been having a lot of cold weather. And that doesn't really help us because we don't get any of those migratory birds to come down or any local birds. They're not having to force to be come out to the big water, and all the swamps are not even frozen yet. But way it goes, tough season. But yeah, so that's it. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.